Latest news, Meg Thee Stallion's bodyguard Justin Edison goes missing right before scheduled to testify.
That's not weird at all,
but it is weird AF up. Megan Thee Stallion, also known as Megan Pete, was allegedly shot in the feet on July 12, 2020 by Lane's actual name, Daystar Peterson, who is currently on trial. Tune into our other videos to stay up to date on who shot Meg.